forgot what you call it, but it's called Air Conflict Pacific Carriers. Might be seeing us play multiplayer or not. I don't know. Hope we can. Let's see if he plays the multiplayer. Tokyo, that would be fun. Weather cloudy. Cloudy to the max. 8. Okay. I like this play. Camouflage 1. Let's see the camouflage. Ah, it's a darker one. Primary machine guns. Okay, we're gonna start. No one's in the server yet, I think. But let's see. This is in Tokyo. Let's just fly around and show you. I'm gonna do that. Really cool. See if we could get in. No. I want to see what it's all about. Oh, this is cool. is really killing you, I guess. Campaign looks cool. More than the campaign. Before, it's not fun at all. It's the flying planes.
Yeah. Looks like we caught them flat-footed. Get in there while they're still free.
Graphics are the best.
Enemy fire! Black!
world.
Heavy double A fire. Torpedo away.
Stupid.
With the losses sustained at Pearl, our capital ships are either sunk, disabled, or in retreat. This leaves carrier war as our only option. Our duty as the crew of the Enterprise is clear. We're approaching the Marshall Islands with the intention of destabilizing Japanese occupation. We then intend to disrupt enemy supply routes by eliminating Japanese cargo vessels. The enemy has demonstrated the power of its carriers. It is now our turn to show what we can do.
In the summer of 1941, a long-held enmity between the Americans and my people blossomed into war. We launched an attack upon the primary stronghold in the Pacific Hawaii Operation, known better to the Americans as the attack on Pearl Harbor. My father, a preeminent authority on aircraft carrier tactics, was honored to be chosen to captain the Ikagi, the Japanese flagship carrier during Hawaii Operation. And so began the war in which my father would die, along with 3 million Japanese soldiers and civilians.
本日、真珠湾攻撃を開始する。米艦隊を破壊し、この1年のうちに太平洋を我々の支配下に置くのだ。忘れるな。1853年、米国は我々日本国を脅迫し、日米和親条約を締結させた。欧米諸国による帝国主義の権力闘争に強制参加させられたことによって、日本国は中国、朝鮮まで進出を広げている。 国家保全のためにも太平洋全域を我々の支配下に置かなければならない。我々を奴隷化しようとする国々から国家を守るのだ。眠っている隙に敵を捕らえ、その場で痛めつけろ。敵が我々に対する姿勢を明確にした今、格べからざる行為である。以上、諸君の協力に感謝する。
Thank you. My first time playing a Japanese. Okay.
I got two.
He needs a lot of ammo.
爆撃進行中、爆弾が自動的に当たる。
Stream the new rhyme shop. I think you already know what we're going to do. I need all the new ammo I have. Yeah, because Pearl Harbor wasn't the best time in the U.S., but I know how dangerous it was. I don't take the drone photos of the camera. It's just about me.
Thank you.
I'm gonna restart it. Took away a lot of damage. We should have enough. Okay, I think the way I'm doing it now is a little bit more smart. I'm gonna try doing the all-night and four-night shift. I don't know if I can or not, but this maps during the stream by even am. Just know that I'm probably not, but I'm gonna try my hardest to get as close as I can. If I just give up in the middle of the night, yeah, I'm gonna give up the travel clip, but I hope I can. Like, it takes a couple of minutes to go back and get the seal on everything. And then it takes like a minute, great, or 30 seconds for you to drop the bombs and just be done. It's like if you've worked hard and you're just good, you're the work, right? I got sand in my eye, scratched my eye. Yeah, I went to an urgent care place. They had it checked on and stuff. And I felt good. Oh my god, it should only take 2 bombs to get that.
Hangers.
always easy. Live streaming right now.
What?
I'm live streaming this game right now. I'm not on Fortnite, but I'm playing. When I'm done with the live stream, I'll play with you if you want me to, okay? Because I'm going to be live streaming Fortnite after this. You can watch my live stream. I'm playing this really cool game. Sorry. I'm on the Japanese side. Okay? Are you logging on in the seat? I wonder if you're gonna look at my live stream now. I'm live streaming right now, just wondering. You just gotta look up hashtag blocker Jeff Book to find my channel. Hashtag blocker Jeff Book to find my channel. Look that up and you should find a channel. Hashtag block party. Block party. I'm live now in this game, the World War II game.
What is your channel called?
The Gaming Elf. I renamed it.
Is it all together?
What do you mean all together?
The Gaming Elf is all together. Like no spaces.
No, don't look. It's hashtag block party Jurassic Park. Hashtag block party Jurassic Park. That's it.
Thank you.
cannot have SAG block party. No spaces in block party.
Okay. Hashtag block party.
Jurassic elk. Space between Jurassic and elk should see a video called hashtag block party. Go to the link of that video by my channel. Live now?
Yep.
God.
Yep, I saw you. I just subscribed to you.
Thanks. My God. Am I playing this playing game?
What is it? Oh, yeah, you're live right now. I'm watching.
Playing this playing game. You see me flying?
Yeah.
With all the ships in the water. This is a World War II game too. Not from World War II.
I think it's slow.
I'm not shooting ships. Well. I definitely say that you're watching. Just killed a pilot trying to get to his plane. Yep, you're watching now, you're watching. Welcome to the stream. I'll be with you on Fortnite, okay? I'll be on Fortnite when I go to see a thing. I'll call you when I'm done. If you hang up. I'm not gonna hang up now, just hang up when you want. Shot down a plane. Did you see that?
Someone.
probably something like that. Well, with me on a shot.
I'm 47.
And I might do it all night straight tonight.
I suck.
Do you think I should try to do it all night straight tonight with you? I'm gonna try doing it. I'm not gonna do it for sure, but I'm gonna just try to stay up as long as I can. Let me go, man. Watch out, this corner or this corner? Is that screaming? Everyone alright? Yeah, when we're solved this campaign mission, I don't know for sure. The last little thing. Now I have to kill this ship. USS Arizona, okay? Then I should be able to come play. Not my little plan. Take that, Japan. Ooh, my bombs are so powerful. Yeah, I'm gonna kill the USS Arizona in a couple days. Bombs are so powerful. the USS Arizona. Come on. Where's the USS Arizona? It's a station. Where's the USS Arizona? It's something right about here. That, it didn't look like that. It was something way out there. So. Okay. Thank you for coming. Thanks for joining in, guys. See you later. Bye.